Hello, everybody. Hello, everybody. My name's... Oh, shit. What the fuck? Alright, there we go. Hello, everybody. My name's Caleb. Welcome back to this here. This is a cutscene from before, so let's go ahead and skip through this. Welcome back here, though. We're on So Many Meat, Part 8. And... let's hop right into it. There's a big old mean bot right there. You must be that Philo creature everyone's looking for. Funny, I thought you'd be Tyler. I don't really see what all the fuss is about. But if the commander has ordered you to be captured, there must be a good reason. Otherwise, this would be kind of all pointless, wouldn't it? Now that you mention it. Silence, prisoners are not permitted to speak. What does he mean, prisoners? I hate that I only get Hey, let us have to come back here. That's what it's in there. Let us get through. Come on, go. Because I know I already fucked up this shit. I had to restart. The fucking video fucking crashed. I know that if I touch you, I'd die. No matter what, you will have the great honor of being the first to experience the mind-blowing power of the Juggernaut, the pinnacle of Cloud9 weapons technology. 2 tons of miscreant stomping, small fry smashing, nature-crushing power hot off the production line. You know, you're a strange man. You know that? Enough prattle, specimen. Fight! Yep, that's just happening. Yeah, alright, so let's run through this once more. You go any slower, Mr. Guy. Oh, I'm barely fucking right in the screen. Aha! Whoop. That was easy enough. Yep, fuck. Missed my jump. Come on, let's go. Fuck. Let's go already. Fuck. I'm getting kind of pissed off. Because I fucking... the fucking video had to go and fucking fail. Now I'm all up on this again. Alright, here we go. Persistent little thing, aren't you? Specimen, you leave me no choice. Why did I have to go and fucking fall? Jump, 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 flip, 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 flip. This game's pissing me off. Alright, and then we flip backwards. And then he's all like blah 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 and jumps back. And then I'm all like, jump over here. What the fuck did I do? That was not how that was supposed to go. What the fuck just happened? You're so fucking slow, and then you're fucking burning rubber over there. Alright, we're near this again. Alright, let's get this fucking shit done. Alright. I'll just chill down here for a minute. Why did I fucking do that? I'm such a fucking retard right now. Stupid as shit. I'm not a retard, I'm just fucking stupid. Alright, no stupid mistakes. Here's one, and now let's chill down here. Huh. Bitch! Well, that's just not fair. Damn it. Why did I have to jump into that like a dumbass? Alright, here we go. I think I got this. Uh-oh. Wait, what? Alright, so I made it all the way through there, but... You bitch, you just fucking run away. You're like the biggest piece of shit ever. There we go. Fuck you. Holy shit, I almost fucked it all up. It's over. There's nowhere left to run. Now give me back my me.
Power reserves critical. Shut down in 90 seconds.
Nowhere left to run. Ha 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 ha. I laugh. Juggernaut is not a one-trick one pony. Juggernaut is no one-trick pony. Why is it that? Why? It's not even a pony. What you intrigue me, specimen? You've earned the right to be personally disgusted by me. Such speed, such reflexes. Truly astounding. We will meet again, specimen, I guarantee it. So you take all my meat and leave me here. You won't get away that easily. I'm coming for you. Tomorrow, yes, I'm coming for you tomorrow. See you soon, Scrap. Bibbo, huff, huff, wait, pant, pant, where could he be? Who knows what kind of trouble he'll get into without me around. Oh dear, is this what they call an adventure? Oh, the girls will be possibly green with envy. Bibbo, I'm coming, too, wait for me. I rescued you, what do you mean what kind of trouble I'll get in? This. Let's see what's in this thing. Not that I can do. Oh, there we go. I got some meat. Woohoo! Alright. Well, that'll be all for this there. I can do one. The next area, we'll do at least one. We're doing the volcano. It won't budge at all. Let's check back here. Oh, okay. What am I supposed to do then? What am I supposed to do? Alright, well, since I don't know what I'm doing, that's for damn sure. How do I get the fuck out of here? Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's good. Alright. So since you're jumping here, I'm gonna check this place. The mine. What is it this time? Ilo, what do you want? You came to me, remember? Are you okay? I feel tired. I think I need a rest. Goodbye, Philo. That was on. And the me have disappeared again. My adventure instinct tells me something's weird going on here. You're not Brainy or anyone else I know for that matter. This is serious. Don't make me regret cracking open that seed. I think your seed was a little overripe. Well, come on. We have work to do. Oh, did you see that? I guess the pheromones are attracted to moonlight. I bet Brenny would have known that. You stick frog thing. Take that, you bastard. Oh geez, another one of those transmuted fruit. I really shouldn't, but they're so tasty. Let's get this. Aha! Nope. All right. That was easy enough. All right, well, I'm gonna go ahead and call that the video, just because I'm not positive how long it'll be. I don't want to be ridiculous and long, to be honest. So, anyways, this frustrating video is coming to an end here, and I would like to thank you for watching it. And if you enjoyed it, please subscribe, because I'll have more videos like this. And hopefully you'll like them too. And if you do like it, let me know by dropping a like or a comment. Or leave me a comment saying what you want me to do different or play a different game. And as always, catch y'all in the next game. Have a good one.